I think I have live audio on with my video. We'll see. Today has been a bit aggravating. First, I forgot my tripod. Then I couldn't get my earpiece to pair. Nothing to do with painting. So anyway, I'm in the home stretch on this painting. And I'd like to get it wrapped up. So it's actually a twilight painting. They don't have the lights turned on here, but that's what I'm going for. So they turn their lights on at about 7. And I've checked it out before today so that I could get things down here beforehand. So anyway, I'm gonna darken this whole thing. Now on the camera, it's looking fairly dark, but on my painting, it's not actually that dark. So this might look too dark when I go in there. I still have bricks and stones in here to do. So what I'm going to do is just glaze this. Paint is pretty much dry, so if I go over it, it's not going to smear. So essentially I'm glazing over the whole thing to darken the building. These are where the lights come on, and I can't remember, there's another light somewhere along here, probably here, not sure where, but I'm not gonna worry about that. I can always brighten it. Lights come on, and when it's fairly dark, twilight, then you can see the lights on inside of the restaurant. Essentially, this is just a glaze over. So these are this end building here is where I have to get the rest of the stones in. This is just mineral spirits here. Oops. I don't want that there. Thank you. lights up here too. Can't remember. I have it on my tablet. Sort of, this is lit up all through here, so I'll add that in later. That'll be the last thing I do. Because you wouldn't want it too dark out, because people wouldn't be sitting outside in the dark. This last week, or let's see, I've been out here 3 times, so I had to start over once. I had a crack in the painting, so I thought, well, I can't leave it like that. Oh, it's good. I'll do this in there. So I have a lot of shadow down here on the ground. But there's some lights coming through also. Not very much out here. There's a little over here. So I will wash that out. Bricks are looking more like purple gray, kind of more like this color. And there's some mottling on the roof. black. That was purple. Then I got my black and my purple reversed. Was a little bright. But that yellow is pretty bright. It's almost like watercolor in a way. Thank you. guess Tuesday's a good day to get out here. It's not as crowded as getting here on a Friday. The building was primarily golden, orangey. She's putting a little something in here on the opposite color spectrum is a good thing to do. that's a bug. Pause here.